Hey, what's up everybody, it's your boy Hugh here from Creator Up. Today, I'm going to review and show you the sample footage of Lie Planet in stereoscopic 360 in 4K compared to Kandao Obsidian art right there. And above it, I mean on the bottom of it, of the Lie Planet, is the Insta360 Pro 2 camera. So, Lie Planet claimed to have the best stereoscopic 360 footage. So we gotta test the stereoscopic quality of this camera. So right now, I am 6 feet away from the camera, so everything should be look good on all three of the camera. But now, we look at the focal charge right here, the resolution charge right here, that's 4 feet away from the camera. That is also a normal distance. Let's see how good is the resolution of all three camera and the color science of all three cameras. And then, I gotta keep going closer. Why not? I'm like 5 feet away, 4 feet away, 3 feet away, and 2 feet away. I have to say that the Kandao Obsidian right here is about like 1.5 feet away from the Insta360 Pro 2 and the Lie Planet. My hand is really close. So you will see like all this quality. Like right now I'm 2 feet away from the camera or for camera. So I'm now gonna go 1 feet away. That's very close. You can probably smell my breath. I'm actually stepping on a tripod right now. I'm gonna lean forward, touching the camera. Hopefully you don't smell my breath. Lean back. So now you see how good is the stereoscopic quality of the Lie Planet. So how about the live stitching quality? Lie Planet actually doesn't require you to do any post-production, which is an amazing feature of this camera. It live stitch stereoscopic on the fly, in the camera, in the cloud. So now you're watching me walking around and it's stitching live on the camera. I'm pretty close to the camera, by the way. I'm like around 2 feet away from the camera. I'm just walking around. So I'm just step on the tape. But you see that the Insta Pro probably gonna have stitching air everywhere, probably same like Obsidian. See if that happened to the Lie Planet or not, at that close distance. So yeah, let's take a look at the footage in post, let's find out. Now it is the same take from the Insta360 Pro 2, sit underneath of the Lie Planet camera. If you watch this in a VR headset, you will notice the image is sharper and clearer from the Insta360 Pro 2. Look to your left on the tree area, you can see more details and refined edges of the trees, which are pretty buried in the Lie Planet version. If you watch my recent video about the Oculus Go max resolution, at the end of that video, I mentioned you should always shoot at 8K and downsampling to 4K for final delivery. Here you can see the reason why. So if you have an 8K camera, shoot 8K, the result will always be better, no matter what your final output resolution are. If you look up at the sky, you can also tell the dynamic range of the Insta360 Pro 2 is better than the Lie Planet. But the Lie Planet is not bad at all, considering this is such a small camera with small sensors. Lie Planet also has HDR video, so the dynamic range will further increase based on the scene. For stereoscopic quality, I will let you to be the judge. I encourage all the 3D experts comment in this video and share with us your opinions. After watching the video a couple times, I feel like the stereoscopic quality of the Lie Planet is better. I will show you why I said that in the Lie Planet 2D review, which is coming next. Basically, in the anaglyph mode, you can see Lie Planet handle distant objects better with close to non-vertical parallax. How about stitching? When you see me go around the camera, Insta360 Pro 2 has noticeable optical flow stitching artifacts when I cross the stitch line. But Lie Planet, the artifacts are very minimal. So, more lenses are definitely better for stitching. Of course, you can fix the stitching issue in post with Mystica VR. But the advantage of Lie Planet is no post-production necessary, which in turn save you lots of money if you hate stitching in post. Here's Kandao Obsidian R in 8K downsampling to 4K. We can see a similar result. The image quality is better in the Obsidian than the Lie Planet, but the stitching quality is better in Lie Planet than the Obsidian. I will provide all the footage for download so you can silo them in your Oculus Go headset and take a look yourself. The Light Planet No BS review is coming next, which I will tell you what I like and what I don't like about this camera, and showcase its true power, which is in 360 VR live streaming, as this is a live stream camera. So don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you next time.